children being lured into terrorist organizations. A shocking report shows that some kids in the town of South Park are swearing loyalty to a murderous regime.
Yeah, we're pretty badass, and this is like our fortress, and you can see it's pretty cute.
And what about this way of life is attractive to you?
Well, it's just cool, because we're tech, and we fight and stuff, and we can...
Yeah, and it's like, we can do whatever we want, and people are scared of us, it's totally rad.
Then why'd you say it was gay before?
Oh my god, I never said it was gay!
Wait, he said this was gay?
That is a total lie! Why would I say something homophobic about the way Tweek and Craig make love? He's a lying, backstabbing Jew!
Understand.
No doubt the growing number of kids swearing loyalty to ISIS could be problematic for the progressive town.